Meet Janet. She's the CFO of a fast-growing athletic and yoga apparel company called Downward Fog. Customers absolutely love Downward Fog's yoga mats, towels, and bags. So much that stores keep selling out. That's all great, except Downward Fog can't produce enough products to keep up with current demand. Why? Because so much of Downward Fog's working capital is tied up in its supply chain. Every step, from manufacturing and shipping to duties and last mile delivery, incurs additional working capital. And Downward Fog doesn't see any money back until products start selling and retailers' payment terms are met. And that can take anywhere from 60 to 120 days. Downward Fog is feeling the pressure. Janet's a little stressed. Fortunately, there's Flexport. Janet trusts Flexport's digital freight forwarding solutions to deliver full visibility into her supply chain and global logistics. And now Flexport Capital offers Janet a fast, easy, and flexible option for trade financing. How does it work? First, Janet submits an application and meets with Flexport Capital's trade finance experts to chat about Downward Fog's working capital needs. Next, Flexport Capital structures a solution tailored to Janet's specific supply chain and distribution model. Finally, Janet creates and books a shipment in Flexport, just like she does today. For any of Downward Fog's approved shipments, Flexport Capital pays the company's suppliers directly, and Janet gains more freedom and control over cash flow. So Downward Fog can invest in activities that help grow the business, like digital advertising, launching new products, and even hiring staff. And that's just the beginning. Flexport Capital can help Downward Fog with all kinds of expenses, from inventory to customs and freight charges to purchase order financing for large orders. Janet was bending over backwards to sort out Downward Fog's working capital until she said namaste to Flexport Capital. And now, everything's zen. See how Flexport Capital can help unlock the potential of your growing business